Hi everybody, my name is Swati Maan. I am a dentist. What is xylitol? It's quite a talked about thing these days. Well, xylitol is an artificial sweetener, or it's a sugar substitute that's very commonly used by the people who are trying to lose weight, who are trying to cut sugar from their diet, or the patients who are diabetes. But what is the impact of xylitol on your oral health or on your teeth? Because sugar is never good for the teeth, and it is the cause of many problems in the mouth. So let's talk about that. So the major two problems that we get inside the mouth is, number one, the cavities, which means decay on your teeth, or number two is the gum inflammation. Both these problems are because of the plaque. The plaque is a sticky layer on the teeth surface, which harbors lots of bacteria, especially bad bacteria. And these bad bacteria, they feed on sugar. So basically, the sugar is a fuel for the survival of these bacteria. When you replace your sugar intake with the xylitol in the form of, you know, the candies or sweets, whatever you eat has xylitol instead of sugar, you're actually starving these bacteria, because these bacteria, they cannot use xylitol as their fuel. So when there is no food for the harmful bacteria, these bacteria start to die. So basically, by the intake of xylitol instead of sugar, you are reducing the amount of bad bacteria inside the mouth by up to 75%, which in effect changes the oral bioflora. And that means to say the oral cavities, or the cavities on your teeth, or the bleeding of gums, that gets reduced by up to 80 to 85%, which is a great winning situation. Some dentists also recommend the use of sugar-free chewing gums which has xylitol in there. In this situation, it stimulates the salivary glands and it produces more saliva, especially in the people who are suffering from dry mouth, because saliva is a natural antibody, is a natural antiseptic for our mouth, and it also helps in remineralization of the enamel. So in both the condition, whether you substitute your sugar with xylitol or you're having sugar-free chewing gums which has xylitol, it's always great and beneficial for the health of your mouth. So in my opinion, it's a great product as for your oral health as well as for your general health, and I will give it a thumbs up. Thank you very much for watching.